It might be only a matter of time if we can get to HQ in the speed of light. But wait, don't you mean, yep, I do mean it. And if we don't get to HQ at the right time, Colonel K will be furious. Well, that's a shame. So hard for that one, I guess. Wait, hold up. I think we got it. What? Are you kidding? Oh yeah, I am. Thanks a lot for that. You hurt me right in the rib cage. Well, you made it just in time to visit my office for a meeting. Yeah, I know, Colonel K, but I do have a question here. Ow! What does your office look like? This is my office. Take your seats if you must. Okay, where to start with? Oh, I got it. The agency has stated that there is a slight difficulty in our science department. Do you have anything to say about it? I have no idea. Maybe an electrical spark of some sort. You're right, an electrical spark. But how will it all work out? Not if I can see it. Not since genocide taking over electricity. What's genocide? The heck if I know? Not one single thing of it. Well, how would you say about certain things? Well, from my own point of view, I always thought I'd made my own point about it. Ever since I shot that guard in the park, what's that? You shot that guard in the park? Yep. That's what I have just done. Great! You deserve a good reward because of it. What do you mean, good reward? He doesn't even get anything! Okay, then I guess it might be because of the results you took earlier than that. The what? Okay, I'm out of this. It was better knowing you, but we better have to be doing things on our own. And it's our intention to keep things safe here and... Oh no! What's wrong, DM? What is that? It's just nothing. Why is it there? I have no idea. Get rid of it. Why do you want me to get rid of it? You will know by the time you become Danger K. Danger K? Danger... what? Oh yeah, and I mean it. Like, really. Anyway, bye.